Reports the Justice Department is taking another look at two deadly crashes from several years ago involving Boeing airplanes. Almost 350 people were killed in those two international crashes of 737 MAX jets, which led the FAA to ground those models. Reports say the feds are investigating whether recent issues with Boeing planes means the company violated a deal allowing it to escape criminal prosecution after those crashes.